Former Liberal staffer Brittany Higgins will be back in court today for the trial of her accused rapist, Bruce Lehrmann. Stella Todorovic has been following this story and filed this report from the ACT Supreme Court.
Brittany Higgins will return to the witness box for cross-examination today in her high-profile rape trial against her former colleague, Bruce Lehrmann. Ms. Higgins has been unavailable to provide evidence throughout this week, with other witnesses being called instead. We can also now tell you that former Cabinet Minister Linda Reynolds has been subpoenaed to give evidence next Tuesday. It's in her ministerial office that Ms. Higgins alleges in the early hours of March 23rd, 2019, her then-colleague Bruce Lehrmann raped her on the couch in the minister's office. Mr. Lehrmann is facing one charge of sexual intercourse without consent, and he has pleaded not guilty. The Crown is expected to wrap its case as early as Tuesday, with the case concluding as early as next Friday. That's weeks ahead of schedule.
Stella Todorovic there.